Before he was a prophet, he was a boy. Before he taught others, his mother taught him. Before he was an older man, he was a younger man. Before he was revered, he was reviled. He became President Gordon B. Hinckley.
All theater proceeds go to the Perpetual Education Fund.